hour. She tried to pick up a minute ago, and they were throwing on them, and she found out they had blood. She let me pick them. Look at her, she's trying to get to that bucket. Alright, here we go. We're driving. We're going to eat one of the houses we're going to eat one. They are so good, so we're going to eat those around the campfire tonight. And I guess we're going to zip this up because I'm going to lay back for a minute. I don't want to be running around here, so. You're good. You want to add that? Yep. And there's little Gracie with her little pet head. She was sleeping, so we gave her a bottle and she's going to play some now. So we're fixing to pick some blackberries. Here's the tent. We finally got it out. Praise the Lord. It was a chore. We're putting it right here on the hill so we're going to have a rest of the night. Look at that beautiful scenery. Dan is fixing to go kayaking in the lake. And Lillian is on the back. And this is the tail. Okay, we're fixing to go catch the blackberries. There's Brandon's kayak. Here we go. So we're out here picking blackberries now. And give Gracie one, honey. She just had a bottle, so I don't know if she'll be eating any.
Well, I thought she was. There is some big ones.
There's some big blackberries.
So get you one. Oh, you got two. Oh, that stuff's good, isn't it? I seen you squirt. Yeah, you got red lips. You don't have lipstick on.
We have tons of blackberry bushes out here, so we're going to have fun. Here's some right here. Let me get Lillian one. You want one? Okay. There we go. Is that good? Hope y'all can see that. She's on my back. Let's get her another one. Here.
Good job in there,
Brad. Yay! Is that good? Okay, guys, I'm going to put the camera down and pick some blackberries. Okay, so this is what we got so far. And between me, Lillian, Gracie, and Brandon eating them, I think we've done pretty good. And we're fixing to head down, and we have tons of blackberries.